I've got something to say. There's a fan who's been going around for I don't even know how long telling people that I'm married to a girl called Ariel. Supposedly, I got married in Saint-Tropez. Tara was there. Every time I talk about the Little Mermaid, I'm talking about my supposed wife. And look, guys, I don't know what to think. I think I've heard it all. And then I hear this story. Like, literally, guys, I'm laughing my head off. You don't even know.